the Brothers of Harmony, which is our a cappella group here. And then at the very end of the concert, we ask that you join us in the singing of Silent Night. The lyrics are printed in your program. So go ahead and stand and sing with us, and we will sing along. Just to give you a little preface of what we'll be doing. So the first three songs we're doing with the choir are actually American folk songs from different eras. So they're not necessarily Christmas songs. The second two, the last two we do will be Christmas songs. But we are doing a song called Hard Times Come Again No More, which is a song by Stephen Foster. It was written during the Civil War era, and then adopted again during the Civil Rights era in the 60s, and has served as kind of a song of social change throughout the years. So we'll be starting with that. And then we move on to a song from the 70s, Seven Bridges Road, made popular by the Eagles. Both of those will be accompanied on guitar by our accompanist Colin Healy. And then we will move into Lullaby, which is a song written as a collaboration between Josh Groban, Dave Matthews, and Ladysmith Black Mambazo, which is a South African group. So we'll be doing that. And that kind of transitions us into the Christmas period, because that is a lullaby sung to a newborn child. After that, I'm just going to kind of give you a rundown. We stop in between songs. We then go into Do You Hear What I Hear, a perennial Christmas favorite, and then our own kind of goofy take on Jingle Bells. So without further ado, here's the CBC Choir.
Let us pause in my pleasures and count his many tears while
some of the guys from another group have to do a quick change of jacket and tie. So we'll begin the next section with a candlelight processional coming from Emmanuel. So the lights will be going from Starker. And then we'll follow that with something completely different. A version of the Donny Hathaway soul Christmas classic, This Christmas, followed by Harp Caroling, singing a very traditional choral setting of that. And then we'll follow that with two modern Christmas hits, which I'm sure you'll recognize, and there's some fun secrets and some great solos happening with those. And then before we jump into Silent Night, I have a few announcements of some things that are going on in the lobby after the concert. So just give us a quick moment and we'll be right back. Brothers and gentlemen.
Oh. Christmas tree, I just want.
large ensemble. So just a quick few things. Directly after the concert, your group photos are going to be taken, and they will be in here. So we ask that you go up to the lobby. And actually, there's stuff in the lobby. So we are doing a fundraiser called Club CBC in January, on January 16th. It's a big fundraiser for the band and choir. We're going to Chicago to compete in a heritage festival. So we're raising money to help pay for that. So tickets are for sale out there. If you are a band parent or band family or choir parent or choir family member, there are also sign-up sheets to volunteer. There are also raffle tickets for sale. And anybody who wins that raffle will get, the student will get their trip to Chicago, which is a great price. So there's a lot to look at out in the lobby. And am I missing anything? Oh, tomorrow night, please come to the band concert. That will be in Ross Hall at 7:30 p.m. And then it's a big fine arts week. And then this weekend, Friday and Saturday, in the Gundyk Theater at 7:30 is the Sari Players production You Can't Take It With You, who a lot of these guys are. A lot of you guys are in that too. So, without further ado, if you want to rise and join us in singing the final.